Hello everybody, this is day 13, Dark Souls 2. 17 bosses, 3 great souls, 339 deaths. And we left off after the Baneful Queen, I believe. We were looking for our next boss. I think we were in the Iron Castle, I think it might have been called. It's the Iron something. So that's where we're... That's where we're going to be loading up. I remember fighting some knights that were annoying. Iron Keep. I was so close. Alright.
Magic. Oh, excuse me.
That's rude. Just woke up a little bit ago. Souls? No. Guys get temporarily knocked back when I hit them. I think I remember that now. Not when that happens. I just have to get the jump on them. through 5 Estus flasks. No shame. It's kind of frustrating. It shits me all the way back here. I wonder if I missed a bonfire somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
that scales me all the way anymore. Oh, what? Tried strafing around them. Okay, these guys, I swear. Harder. Oh, nice. Okay. Well, this way is still a little better. Downside is I only got 22 dark orbs. success. Chime. I have one of those. Oh, I have a priest shrine. Damn. Oh, I can still cast it though. Let's see what the spell does. That's pretty cool. Ah, fark. Well, that didn't work. Should have got a heal. Where's the door? Just kidding, I knew he was there. Oh wow, that guy's running after me too now? I think I'm just dead here. Oh, and they're gonna follow me in here too. Awesome. Run, run, run. Gonna back off? God, open the door faster, please. Alright. awkward that you can't just jump on the ladder at that level. We're gonna cheese this. Alright. Oh, he didn't drop his cool lightning sword. Oh, wait. I have to jump down. Alright, this is probably one of the better attempts I've done at this right now. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab this. Old radiant knife gem, cool. Now we're gonna go back toward that foggy area and see what's over there. Before we go up and out. God, I wish there was a bonfire. Sadness, boss ahead, then be wary of boss. Okay. So there's a boss. Oh shit. Oh, I thought it was gonna be one of those mimics again. A Zweelander? The fuck is that? Ultra greatsword. Jesus. I'm gonna take that off. Alright. I can get to that item too. Oh, almost walked off. Such greed. Why? Oh, that was painful. But now that we know where our boss is, we get to do the run by. God. Actually, I just thought of something. I'm probably not going to be able to just run there. These guys all attack really fast. Oh yeah, and he's blocking me. That's awesome. So we get a little backstabbed! Alright, we can't run past them all. so excited I was just gonna get to run there. All things considered, that went better than expected. Fan of the fact that my Estus Flask doesn't heal me all the way anymore. It's kind of a bummer. Oh, what the? on, let me run away. Fuck. Oh! Estus flask for all of that. It was gonna be a hard boss fight. I am stuck. There we go. What the fuck is going on? I was like stuck in the wall. That was fantastic. Thank you, bug. Death count, but I will. Having to run through this gauntlet every time to get to this boss is quite frustrating. These things attack so fast. I wonder if the dagger wouldn't do better. Thank you. not fair. Alright, let's ignore that guy. Just go take out this one. Fuck. Watch, there's probably like a bonfire up that ladder that I skipped before. At work? Guess lightning doesn't strike twice. Thank you. thought fire does no damage to these guys. Oh, wrong way again. Alright, so what we're actually going to do is we're going to go up that ladder and see if there's a bonfire up there that I've been missing. I have a feeling there might be. And if there is, I'm going to be a little upset at myself for not going this way initially. Spells left. I don't think I've actually killed a boss in forever with only my sword. Alright, well, there's no better time than now. Here we go. I barely hit him for anything. Oh, man. God. That was rough. Again. I should actually probably take these fire spells off my bar. They actually do nothing. Thanks for untargeting my guy for that. Oh, really? Thank you. This guy is frustrating me greatly. It's cold in my house today. Alright, I had to close some windows. is getting a little too chilly. Cool. Stuff I can't use for 500, Bob. It's like it knows what I'm thinking. I'm like, oh, this is really easy. Oh, guess what? You're dead. Like, I was using piercing weapons. Oh, this boss is actually gonna make me cry. Oh, look, these guys are gone. I forgot to increment my death count a couple times, I think. Oh, that guy. has gone. And that guy is not gone. Find something to summon another spirit to help me. Mostly because I'm just tired of this fight already. least we're making it further. What the hell does a dragon remnant do? Thank you. what that mechanic is. That's somebody that wants to duel me. Yeah, we're not gonna do that. God, pretty soon I'm gonna be able just to run right into the boss. Sure, this is intensely awkward. So I've convinced myself in my head that this guy isn't actually as hard as he is. And it's not helping. The furthest I've gotten is when I had the Phantom helping me. she's finally gone. Guy on the bridge is gone. Guy under the bridge is alive.
Here we go.
caught me on the upswing. Oh, this guy. This guy, I swear to God, this guy. Okay. Alright. It's like a goal now, it's a personal goal. I don't even care if it's optional. I mean, if it ends up being optional, I'll be a little upset, but I just want to kill this guy. I haven't gotten him close yet. Just taking too much damage. Although I did do better on the dodging that time. And I think there's a fact that I have like 60,000 souls before I even kill him, just kind of sitting in there. That was good. I got him about 50% there. I get to some of these bosses and I just have like run-ins with the brain farts. I don't know exactly what it is, but this one's really annoying. The only thing that's really giving me trouble is his swiping attack. I can't figure out the timing to dodge it. Maybe I can't dodge it. Maybe that's one of those ones I just have to block. We'll see. I'm gonna play for about another half hour or so, and then we'll see if I make any progress. If not, that's gonna be it for today, probably. Alright. Step one, collect souls. Thank you. Please come help me. Hey, what's up? Got it. 18 souls. And now I have to make sure I don't lose them so I can go level. God, I hope there's a bonfire. Bonfire. We're headed to Majula. It's still very cold in the house.
Bearer of the curse, seek souls. Seek the lest this.
Okay. use a Drangleic shield because it is 100% block. I need 16 strength. Back in just 1 second, guys. Back. Thank you. that guy's just taking a lot of poison damage. Holy Jesus. Apparently I put myself into a PvP area. Guess that happens.
Hmm.
PvP. Sucks. I find it funny that this game even trolls you with bonfires. It's like, hey, here's a bonfire. Oh, by the way, in order to get out of this bonfire, you have to go through this other zone. Oh, wait, I'm dumb. Oh my god, why? I can just go back with the bonfire. Nope, didn't make it.
Stop.
Seems like a long way to go without a bonfire. And I hope this isn't a boss fight. Probably is. Run back isn't very far. Actually, I know it's very far. Alright, well, let's do this. Oh, it patched it up. The bridge is patched up. Oh, it's because the one guy knocks it out, that's why. That makes more sense. Alright, so. Effigy. Might make this fight actually pretty irrelevant. Let's try again. Alright, we're running. Thank you guys for watching. This has been a longer session than normal, but I appreciate everyone who's watching on YouTube and live. I will be playing again later tonight. I will upload this video shortly, and I hope you all had a good time watching.